Money Watch. From now on, you can simply call it Dunkin. Come January, Dunkin Donuts will drop donuts from its name. The company says it wants to shift its focus from the sugary breakfast treat to highlight its drink options and other menu items. The name change will be featured on everything from storefronts to packing to social media accounts.